Hey, dude.
Shh.
What?
I said shh.
Why?
Because I don't want to be heard.
Well, we gotta talk about something.
Okay. What's the day?
February 24th.
February 24th, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, you know it's National Tortilla Chip Day.
Hey, you know I know a thing or two about tortilla chips.
Oh, I know. You love them.
I thought they came from Mexico. Not true.
Oh, no. Where'd they come from?
Well, not surprisingly, Los Angeles isn't too far from Mexico.
Right.
But they were invented. There was a tortilla factory, one of the first automated tortilla factories in the country.
Mm-hmm.
In 1950, and this lady named Rebecca Carranza worked there, Rebecca Webb Carranza, and she didn't like the fact that they were throwing away their mangled and misshapen tortillas.
So what'd she do, glean them?
Well, no, she took them home. She had a dinner party one weekend, took them home, cut them into triangles, and deep fried them. And thus the tortilla chip was born in 1950 in L.A.
And now we have the day.
Exactly.
Well, you know, you also like cupcakes, don't you?
Well, you know I like a cupcake.
Well, it's National Cupcake Day. Not here in the USA, but up north in America's Hat, Canada.
Oh, they love their cupcakes.
Yeah, and they do something kind of cool. With National Cupcake Day, they basically drum up a bunch of donations from friends, coworkers, all that stuff, and then bake cupcakes and have everybody over to drop off their donations. And then they take all that money and they go to support the Humane Society, the SPCA, all that jazz. So National Cupcake Day in Canada ultimately benefits the animals, who may or may not get to eat cupcakes too.
You know what you call that?
What?
A win-win.
Yeah. Then it's our favorite day, Chuck, too.
What's that? Oh. Is it National Bartender Day?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, and you know what? I think this one's pretty simple. It just means you have to go to a bar, have a couple of drinks,
yeah,
and tip your bartender well. Treat him right.
Yeah, it's pretty made up, but I mean, it's another win-win day.
Exactly.
I love win-win days.
There's a lot going on February 24th, huh?
Yeah.